dawn is rising over the horizon in Bury, and the day is just getting started for the East Lancashire Railway. Workers are starting to move about, and trains are running just as normal.
So this is in front of the workshop, our Ivat 2 MT boiler, and it's huge, obviously.
At around 12 o'clock, the 3F decides to make an appearance.
After lunchtime, Nigel asks me, Adam, Harry and Derek to help him out with a couple of things over at Ramsbottom. We'll be getting the train back.
Excuse me, can we borrow your key a minute?
True.
Yeah, for the
just to clear the we got some metal wraps up the other week and now he's taken up that. So we've got to get a train.
Key for the
have you got a key to your padlock at the back of
you? Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Harry, yeah, we're sorry. I'm saying Nigel's brought us all up in his car and obviously can't be done with the wraps in the car.
Oh, I just do YouTube videos.
Oh, yeah. So what's wrong on YouTube, Papa?
Yeah, say hiya. If you don't mind, I'm sure the viewers would love a look in here.
Well, it's alright, I don't mind.
Ah, you use Morse code?
Yeah, it's
FSB. Ah, fair enough. Yeah, well,
thanks very much.
There you go, mate. You'll probably need to lock the gate, but... Oh, of course. What am I on about? Adam, what is this monstrosity? No, that's not Gothenburg or Thomas the Tank Engine.
That's
My Little Pony, Thomas.
That's replaced the
That's Mattel's massive.
We'll be right back.
Right, we've just got back to Bolton Street. Got myself a nice can and a cooker. I'm going to have a break.
And from the end of my break, I resume cutting until closing time.